Hello and welcome back to Rident Plays Tomb Raider Underworld on We Are GAMRs. Today it's been a little while since I did the last recording. Today I'm going to take on Arctic Sea. It's the final level. I will probably split this between two videos, like I did with the previous large level, because this is first section all being based underwater and then. I think I'll go for the dry suit light, as the first level we were wearing the wetsuit, so that. Now, if anyone recalls Tomb Raider 3, going on water like this set her on a little meter which froze her to death. But it seems like she's built a little bit more of a tolerance towards this now. Right, where to start? This is a huge underwater level. Let's see if I find some relics down here. You have to excuse me if I sound a bit nasally. Hay fever. So look how amazing that looks. Started up there. Let's get down that little bit. This huge, beautiful little. Swim into his eyes. I remember this now. I'm not sure, but I think I've got to watch out for sharks. I'm sure there's some of those. I think the point of this was that this wasn't all underwater before, but has since submerged. Oh, one of the statues is broken. There's a shark. Let's see if we can stay clear. As you know, my policy on wildlife. Forgotten buttons. I've been playing another game and absolutely forgotten what button does. Okay, I gotta fix that one. Says. Hopefully she's got the strength of a god. Carrier. gets that one done. No shark, is it? Nicely done, Lara. Attack me, Mr. Shark. Did I pull this one already? Or was that the last one? Well, that one seems to. Contraption, eh? See that shark lingering behind me. Not sure how many of those I've got so far, but I think I've got a fair few. One of them. Shark. Now, one thing I did ask for, which I never really got much of a response, was any Tomb Raider questions. I didn't get anything, so I just babble on. Comes to mind. I think that's. These sharks. Like with Tomb Raider 3 on the Pacific level, or currents that come from getting any further. So you can't really go off the map and explore. Though if I did, I'd probably get. I think I must remember, because I do have. Do have that sonar required. Let's have a check in here. There's a ladder that's going. Swimsuit does look pretty. Looks a little more like a swimsuit. I I know a lot of people hate, but I didn't think they would. Die down here instead. Maybe I should have just dropped down there. She does bounce. Okay, she doesn't want to grab that ladder anymore. Now there's probably a more simple solution, which one? Suggest. But that's how I did it. And it worked. Another tower here. Relics. So what did you guys think of this game? For those who played, obviously. And I think I prefer it myself to Tomb Raider Legend. This is a better game. Just something about this that works. The Legend was a nice little comeback. After Angel of Darkness, which I did say. Regardless of criticisms. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get attacked by a shark again. Same link. Swim far. So two more. Another tower there somewhere. Swim down. Quick clicks. I like that. Turn. Looks a little nicer than we used to press circle. I can't remember, was that introduced in Tomb Raider 2 or 3? 180 spin in the one. I'm sure it wasn't. fire not. This one seems a little shallower. Think about how I'm going to get back down here. Silence is my concentration. Right. That tower done and that's a good insight. It's the shark, he's back. I do kind of miss there being scuba divers under the water. Yeah, with regards to the scuba divers, I guess I'm glad that no one's followed me. Let's get inside here. This is Helheim. Carefully there. Should be some more hidden treasures somewhere. Gap. Check. Gotta make sure I explore everywhere, you know? Good choice, Lara. swim through. Was a good eye. Barely saw that hole. She can't go through. It looks like someone. Any true adventurer knows to go there. Old Crofty wouldn't be so rich if she went the right way all the time. Swim, Lara. Must say, at least she gets through these holes relatively. Back on the earlier games, the number of times you go through the little corridors and stuff. Underwater and you keep getting stuck. Invisible barriers. Aha! Open. Well, Natla knows how to use her godly powers. I will need to change my weapon to shotgun. Actually, no, I don't. I've got a hammer. Why is this shotgun when you can use a hammer? Destroy a few of these pots over here. Wow, he's a big dude. Now, in this room here, I believe this is where the relic is hiding. It's behind one of those walls on the side. So I've got to switch it off. There should be some buttons to press, like here. And I've got to press them in a sequence, and I've got to press them fast. So I've just got to work out where the rest of the buttons are. Now that's a deadly weapon, right? Don't know if these guys keep respawning or if they do eventually stop. Sounds have gone a little bit quieter. Now I think that's the final button here. I've got to start from the other side. I think I'd only do one jump there. Glowing. One of those buttons. So there's one here. Yep. It's a pot. Something over there. Another button here. I see that. Shrine. Oh. Don't. Well, it sounds like I've got no more of those guys after me. Not sure what that is floating in the air. Today I heard rumours, although there's been kind of flying rumours for a little while, Tomb Raider game as a sequel. So that's what the hammer's for. Right. Now I've done that, I should be able to get that relic. Let's just kick the pots and get the last of any treasures that are in. It's the button. And I've got to do it in a time sequence, I believe. Get it until I've finished collecting these treasures. At least I don't have to come back here. I don't want to be there. Right. So if I go for this one, then I'll try and go for. Not like that. Let's try that again. Jump more the wall. Again. I guess you can see where I'm going with this. Okay, let's try again. I want to get this because at least you can see where the final relic is. At least completes that portion of the game for you. Oh. I am determined to do this. Oh dear. Soggy concrete. Thank you. know if I have to edit it. Edit this video, I will. As you guys probably don't want to see me failing so many times. Right, Lara, you can do it this time. Sure, how long you've got actually got to do it. But I don't think it's too long. There we go. I'm hoping that that waterfall's... I start on the other side. It's actually down. I'll be upset if it's not. Oh no, I've got to do that. Oh, that's a shame. This game is not forgiving. Come on, Lara, final try. I'm full of failure today. Now, if you haven't seen it already, I've probably stuck a link on here to skip all these attempts. Right. Like I did with my other video, which was quite embarrassing. And that's a bit of a risky jump, really. Worth it. Yes. And there's the relic. There's my achievement. Sweet. Right. If I didn't stick a link in, that's probably I start from the top anyway. If I didn't stick a link. Or I got lazy. Alright. Now that's done. Let's come down. Treasures in any of those pots. Okay, I forgot which button was the fire. The guys reminds me of trolls from Lord of the Rings. And these are the little orcs. I guess this place needs to be well defended. I'm not sure if these guys are endless or if there's just a lot of them. Almost feels like they're endless. Nope, that is all of them. For now. Okay, I don't think this video will be as long as expected. I thought this level was bigger. Pretty sure this is the final part. As there's someone standing there.
Mother? Mother, it's me. It's Lara. My mother is dead. My mother is dead. My mother died a long time ago. You're not my mother.
I've lived many times longer than your entire civilization, and I've never seen such delicious irony. When I heard what happened to the wife of the great Richard Croft, I knew I could set him on a desperate quest to find what I desired most. Then he betrayed me in Thailand, and for that, I killed him myself. But when you showed up with Thor's gauntlet, I knew I could send you off in your father's footsteps, confident they would lead us to this very spot.
You seem to have forgotten what I would be holding.
When I made this creature for Amanda, she had no idea that my true purpose was to have the means to destroy you at this very moment. The two of you never suspected that you were mere actors in my play. And so it ends. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a serpent to raise.
The Midgard Serpent will tear the world apart, and only Thor's hammer can stop it. Go. I'll hold him off.
The devil was there. Okay, so invisible walls can kill Lara. Now I'm not sure where, if I recall, where Amanda got her powers from. But they were pretty cool. They were like mage powers. To do this final part. Maybe not. Let's try that again. Can't climb up there. woman's insane. Although I knew that already. Lara Croft's insane too, doing. That must be so frustrating for people to watch play. Sure, I just saw something requesting me to hook onto it.
Okay, I'm now questioning, was there... Going back down again. That's another one destroyed. Over there, top of that. Curious, do I go down there? No. Climb back up here. Crap, how do I get up? Oh, okay. Sure if I can actually get up the very top here. Looks like my access is all being... Okay. there, though. Save point usually means I'm probably going to get attacked again. To climb up there somehow. That went too fun. Wait, now this is where I came from before, isn't it? I didn't like Natla. figure out. Embarrassing considering I have played this game to death. I don't have to get on the bottom again. Where was the one to get? Oh, grabbing the top one. I know I should talk a bit more while I'm trying to do this. This has got to be one of the most frustrating things. Two of these I need to destroy. Sure if I've been up this one or not. If not, bonus. But it looks like I have. Pretty sure I got to get on those bits up there. Frustration match. Okay, so I'm just trying to think. How the hell do I get up there? Why didn't she just hit Natla with the hammer? Make life a lot easier. Sort of a simple solution. Have you seen that pot? That looks like the thing to be doing. Wait for the next one. Sweet. That makes life a little easier. Go save Amanda. Which is screw it. Sure, she helped me. I'm sure, like every other time, she will live. Bit short.
drop. Slide.
So it's back to this, is it?
What? You think we're even?
Would killing me make us even? Goodbye, Mother. Rest in peace.
So that completes Tomb Raider Underworld. You guys are gonna have to let me know how I did on this. Apart from the obvious mind block and simple solution at the very end there. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you actually watched all the series. Like always, if there was ever any questions, or if you wanted to know a little bit more about myself, or even about my love of the Tomb Raider franchise, characters, or anything along those lines, you can always hit me up on Twitter, at RidentFFXI. You can also catch me using the We Are Gamers Twitter handle. That's at We Are and Gamers spelled GAMRS. You can also leave a comment under the YouTube video. I will read all the comments. And obviously, if there's anything else, any requests maybe that you want me to play through, I do have all Tomb Raider games. Obviously, I can only play whatever I can access on my Xbox 360 or my PlayStation 3 at the moment. But we can see if there's any other games. I mean, there's the Uncharted series, which is another one I like. Obviously similar to Tomb Raider with respect to the fact that there's an adventure game, there's relics, tombs, and things to explore. So, you know, any requests for games, if I've got it, I will play it. If I don't have it, then I can see if I can get hold of it. And again, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll leave you to watch the rest of the credits.